A Massachusetts woman was found living in a van with 21 dogs and a bird. Weatherfield police say 58-year-old Suzanne Muzaffar Ezer of Peabody was arrested Monday after a traffic stop. The van was allegedly filled with garbage and animal waste. Police say Ezer told them she and the animals had been living in the Ford Transit for several months and that several of the dogs appeared to have serious health issues. She has been charged with animal cruelty. Matt Yurus, WBZ News.